gonna sweat.
I quickly have no idea what the Clippers are doing, but they have signed Kevin Porter Jr. I guess there's a talent flyer there. We know why he's out of the league. It's because of his.
Get ready, because this biz is about to get
ripped off.
Get your bitch ass up out of here!
42 seasons, played 59 games, started the ball. This is a terrible defensive team, so dropped that point into the analysis. But 19.2 points, 5.7 assists, 5.3 boards, got 36% for three. You know, decision making on the floor, rough, like very raw still. But like the production's been there, he's been a double digit scorer. Just the output stuff, the maturity stuff, and maybe a year plus away mitigates some of that. But yeah, I mean,
well, if it is
all that stuff, Russ is going to be going. I don't think so, but I would say it's the thing to
fuck.